With Schweiger gone, we're in the dark. The next hellstorm in Croatia might give us some answers. It won't be pretty, though. Used to be a zoo. And it's outside resistance territory. Every squad we sent in vanished, so we gave up sending them. Now there's no choice. To figure out what these bastards are up to, we've got to go in!
Situation in there.
Zoo's a no-go. Advanced team made it to the planetarium with some blast charges. But the zombies got to them before they could blow it up.
Don't worry. We're here to finish what they started. Sure seem pissed off.
The advance team rattled the bars. Now you must deal with the beasts within.
It's throwing grenades.
That's a grenadier. Keep moving if you want to keep your limbs. That was only the first. Defend your position.
Confirmed. You hear that?
Keep your wits about you. This is no time to get jumpy.
I'm not getting... Someone has electrified the fence around this pit. Seems they don't want us getting in.
The zoo plans show tunnels connecting the exhibits. This could be your way inside. There should be electrical breakers nearby. Disable them, and the power should shut off.
Mine planted. Suicider down. Down. Got one here. Thank you.
Watch your aim, soldier!
Cages. Something doesn't feel right. What the hell happened to you? A supply crate might be useful.
Found a grenade.
Look alive, Hector. I mean, not alive. You know what I mean. Oof. What happened to you? It's like the power's off.
Armored giant!
Aim for his head!
Grenade here.
A grenade here.
Over there, see that?
I'm reloading!
Look alive, Hector. I mean, not alive. You know what I mean.
Activating the fountain.
Thank you. control.
See that?
You'll pass through several other enclosures on your way to the planetarium. Tread lightly. There's no telling what may have taken up residence here.
You.
down! Another ritual suicide, just like in Venice. Are the same cultish fellows here, too?
What? The cult? Are you sure?
I'd rather not. Either they must be using this place as a center for their rituals.
That leads back into the tunnels and around towards the planetarium.
Found a grenade. Creepers coming out of the trees. Creeper down. Not bad.
Oh, thank God you're here. I can't go on. I'm too hurt. Must destroy that hell tower. It's the only way to stop them. This is a supply crate.
You're making good progress. Next up is the aquarium. From there, it is but a short distance to your final destination. I know the destination. It seems the advanced team didn't linger here long. With any luck, you should be able
to... Nice day.
What's happening? What's wrong?
Another blasted ruddy dead shark.
Another undead shark, just like in Venice. Does this mean the cultists are somehow involved? Most intriguing.
Intriguing, he says. Our lovely space here.
Reloading. Survivors from the advanced team. Bruno, how do I open the door?
Looks like there's a backup generator on the upper floor. That should do it.
Backup generator out of claw. Jolly good.
Try the door controls.
Bruno, light's green, but the door's not opening.
Have patience. It's probably a faulty mechanism. Just stay alive until it's open.
Quick! Supply crate spotted.
Thank you.
planetarium. Climb up and out of the polar bear pit, and you're there.
That man is unkillable.
Another world. This changes everything. I must alert Schweiger's science team immediately. Maybe they can make a plan.
Dead armies will outnumber you 10 to 1, and we will finally bring about the glorious end to the age of humanity.
Get out of there.
of there.
Blast charge set.
Destroy target.